Make purple fairy bread with me. Previously, my purple cake turned blue, so I wanted to try again. This time, I used ube powder along with a little bit of food coloring. Turned this beautiful color, and I piped it onto bread and added some sprinkles. This is after 15 minutes, and the toast stayed the same color.